Hey guys, I'm Anna, and in today's video, I'm gonna be talking about Fortnite and why it's not working for a lot of us. So in today's video, I'm also going to be showing you how to fix this for yourself. So if you do find this video helpful, make sure you go ahead and drop a like and subscribe, as I really would appreciate that. With that being said, let's get straight into the video. So as you all know, Fortnite is currently down and not working for a lot of people. So first, I'm going to be explaining why this is actually happening. It's actually because of server maintenance for 19.40 update. So to fix this issue, some users on Reddit have reported that restarting the game multiple times could help resolve the issue. For me, this did actually work. However, as the issue is widespread, we'd recommend waiting for the developers to solve the issues on their end. All right, well, that's all for now. So if you find this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.